losses against Wake Forest at home, and then games on the road at Louisville and at Virginia, but all very closely contested, and a soft bounce and a bucket. Be a good child, sophomore, Queensland, Australia. Getting right in the flow of the game. Virginia Tech works it inside, off the glass and good. And that's Shepherd, the 5'9 junior from Alexandria, Virginia.
She was pretty quiet, she hit a three. But I think we could see more from her in this game.
Williams kept it alive off of the miss, and Gorecki capitalizes on the possession for the Blue Devils.
Put her energy, but she can go silent. And so I think she's got to pick it up now in this game.
She is a double-digit scorer for the Hokies.
All things ACC.
61-52 now. What a turn of events. Gorecki the scoop again. There they go. Kitley. Shepherd found her.
I think you got to have either Gorecki or Boykin take this shot.
They pass it to Odom. She lays it in. We're tied at 65.
Flipping in. So the action's to the left side. Everybody's worried about the shooters over there. Look at that. Comes with a double team. And then Odom.
0.7 on the clock. Cole inbounds. The shot by Mabry. Never gets to the rim.
Getting the ball inside the paint. They've gone away from that.
6 of 20 on three-point attempts for Virginia Tech. Off the glass and good, Boykin. It's a five-point lead. 14 points, Boykin. Cole missed it. Duke got it. That's it. In overtime.